media has always been, and I don't care what anybody says, you know, it's a thing of you wanting people to know that you were there, you know, that you know, you hollering at the world, look at me, I'm here. You know, you wanted that attention, even though paradoxically you were anonymous. You know, you still wanted that attention. You wanted people to see your name, your mark, wherever you may put it, and wonder, who is this person?
My mother took me to a psychiatrist for writing. They said it was a compulsive reactive behavior. I had it everywhere. I mean, I had it underneath my shirt, my shoes. I had it on my sheets. I had it on my bunk bed. I had it on my lampshade. Even in my house, in my mom's house, I'd had like little secret places. I had it all over. And people would walk by and didn't even notice it. But someone that writes would say, wow, you did that.
It gave you almost like an esoteric type of, like you belong to a society that no one knew of. You know, that you could be this other person, but yet you could still be yourself and not knowing, really knowing, unless you were involved in that circle.
When I was a real young guy, and before I even thought about writing graffiti, just some of the memories of being young is like those names are like in the background, on the wall, you know. You know what I'm saying? It's, you know, before I even dreamt of being a graffiti artist or knew what graffiti was, you know, you knew some of those names, you know.
Philadelphia is a city of neighborhoods, and the graffiti culture brought us, partially the graffiti culture, brought us all together, man, and that helped to bring us together, that put us together, and then we discovered that, yeah, man, yeah, all the neighborhoods, Germantown, South Philly, well, I keep saying that, but it was great. We felt like we had this whole city at our fingertips, you know, and the subways and the buses, it was just all part of the fact that you could go out, you didn't just live in one neighborhood, you lived... And Philly's a huge city, and we were just having a good time.
We originated hand styles. We're originators of the art form graffiti. We're originators of what it is to be a king, or how to become a king. We originated all that right here.